A man is behind bars tonight following a standoff in the Salmon Creek area. It started around 5 when Clark County deputies tried to arrest Cody Delaplaine on an outstanding warrant. They found him at a home on Northeast 11th Place, but he refused to come out. Deputies heard the 29-year-old may have been armed, so they called in SWAT negotiators who coaxed Delaplaine out with flashbangs and a loudspeaker. That standoff lasted about an hour. No one was hurt.